The sons descended on him with blows and kicks. Their father, the man whose manhood spilled the juice that brought them into existence. They were going with blows and kicks. At the end of the day, when they speak tomorrow about how the man's life ended, it's going to be that the offsprings, the children he brought to the world, biologically brought to the world, ended him. How will the sons tell their own children tomorrow how their father died? How will they explain that?